just one long day that I still can't accept. The day you all just left me. The day it was suddenly real. I never thought the day would come. My friends would all die. I thought it was dumb. But surely enough, you did. My heart could never seem to heal. Goodbye, goodbye. Now it's just me and no one by my side. And our room felt so big, and I felt so small. Our room felt so big, and I felt so small. That night before I went to bed, I will never forget how I lashed out and said, "You know the reason I chose books over friendship is 'cause books will never be taken away." And our room felt so big, and I felt so small. Our room felt so big, and I knew there would be memories that I'd miss, and I knew there would be space that can't be filled, and I knew I'd miss you guys when the day finally came. And I did. And I do. And I will. But like that tragic, gloomy day, I will hold my heart, keep you close, and say, I'd rather friends over books any day. This mare isn't going anywhere. This mare's staying right here. This mare isn't going anywhere. This mare's staying right here. No matter what, I'll be here. When it all feels so big, till it all feels so small. When it all feels so big, till it all feels so small. Till it all